there were a Venn diagram between vampires and witches, and there should be. This part right here, that would be where the Bruxa live, known as Bruxa in the show. There were similar fearsome creatures in the pre-Christian era, but Bruxa really flourished in the rural areas of medieval Portugal, right before authorities all over Europe feverishly tried to accuse anyone remotely weird or interesting of the dark practice of witchcraft. Like witches, Bruxa were predominantly women whose powers were said to come from oftentimes intimate pacts with the devil.